Darren's biggest attribute or his best attribute is his work ethic, and each and every day he's arguably our hardest working player. He's become a fan favorite. He doesn't get outworked, he doesn't get out hustled, he competes for every puck, and that's the reason he has success. And he's obviously, he has a good skill set, so when you combine that skill set with that work ethic, good things are going to happen.
Oh, it's been unreal. I loved it. Fans are great. The team was great. Took you right in. Had no problem with that. Scenery is always nice in the mountains. And being on a winning team like that, I've never really been on a winning team, and going all the way to RBC Cup, losing that last game, it was unreal. But this year, I hope we get that last game done. Basically just communication. We all know each other pretty well. We hang out almost every day, so it's a big part is just talking to each other, communication, and we have that, so it's pretty easy just know each other. That's on the ice. Me and Nisley usually like to muck it up down low and then give it to the big diesel, Mike Zaleski, and he'll power it in. It's great. It just shows a lot of heart our team has, and the guys Willie recruited. The new guys coming in, they play like Vipers, and it was just good to see all that. There's no doubt in my mind we could do the same thing we did last year. If we have a good team, and we're ready for it.
First off, why do you wear number 16? Last year you said it was because of George Parros.
I don't know, it worked for me last year, so I might as well keep it.
Next question. You're close with your line mates, but if you had to, which other Viper would you like to play with?
I don't know. I like Hagen. Hagen's impressed me a lot. He's got a lot of speed and good hands, so probably Hagen and Sparrow. I like Sparrow.
What would you like to see the Vipers put in the dressing room? If they could buy one piece of equipment or toy, what would you like to see put in the dressing room?
Maybe a new TV. Our TVs aren't very good in there.
Duncan Ray, are you listening? Now, firm mattress or soft mattress?
A little bit of both. Mainly soft, though.
What song should be played after you score?
I'm not good with songs. I have a few in my mind, but I can't spit them out.
You and the boys seem to sing a lot. Who would be in a boy band with you?
Oh, my line for sure, and Brett Corky, easily.
Broccoli or Brussels sprouts?
Both. I love them both.
Wow. You have almost scored as many goals as you did last year. Do you think 40 goals this season is realistic?
We'll see. I only have five, so.
That's only 35. That's easy. It's your 20th birthday tomorrow. What are you going to do to celebrate?
Hopefully get a win against Trail.
Chili dogs or nachos?
Chili dogs.
Favorite Halloween costume as a kid?
I think it was the Ninja Turtles. I like them.
Zaleski, Nisley, or yourself, who really is likely going to get into a tussle?
Z already said it. We're just a lion who likes to fight. We all grind it up, so I'm sure we'd all hold our own in there.
I still don't believe that. And you are?
Darren Nowick, number 16, Vroom Vipers.